my friend Bruce how lovely it was to wake up to this rooster crowing for us. He thought that it was really nice too, and then we heard the most terrible news. They planned to eat him, the folks down the way. This was to my and Bruce's dismay, but then came the day when the folks down the way needed toilet paper to wipe their butt. So I said, I'll give you some toilet paper if you give that rooster to us. Good barter we did, and rooster was ours. And we thanked our lucky old stars and drove off in our cars. The rooster toilet paper, as he came to be known, went off in the bookmobile to his new home on a farm with plenty of hands of his own. Rooster toilet paper. Our tattoos and album covers all in his name. Rooster toilet paper never knew of his fame. Rooster toilet paper, we all loved you, and the folks down the way would have loved you too, only not in the way that we do. Rooster toilet paper.